confidence I've grown over the years is key. Like, I remember when I first, when I trained with Animas, it was probably a time of my life where the confidence was more on the lower end than on the upper one. But then there was that personal growth and looking at the world differently. And as I went step by step, the confidence that I feel nowadays in a session is the complete opposite, in a good way.